I was a big fan of GTA 5, as most people were. Going to strip clubs, throwing dollar bills on some fake animated titties, beating up random people in the street, and whipping around in my Lamborghini. It's just a typical day in my life anyways, but it's really cool when I get to play it instead of actually do it.